Climate change, for instance, represents an increasing problem, with poor countries hit especially hard. Stability helps people and generally helps the poor people most. Instability victimizes the poor and the most vulnerable first. Instability is the death knell of large-scale private investment, which, as we know, is one of the key drivers of growth over time.